bloody corpse!
Is someone there?
What the hell?
You're going nowhere!
Oh, you love a good hunt.
Intruder! Intruder! Get to the alarm!
De La Serre as well.
This is quite the reunion.
Stay hidden. Keep him talking.
Did you think this day would never come? That because
of De La Serre
has no son to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is a nightmare. No, please. You can do better than that. Laughable.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de La Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge! Laughable! Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to talk? How wide a vision was your grab for power?
Power? Don't be absurd.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de La Serre had no son, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father. A waste of my time. Laughable. Revenge, is it? Revenge, is it?
You want to talk? How wide a vision was your grab for power?
Power? No. Hello, assassin. Power? Don't be absurd. Don't be absurd. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? No, please. You'll have to do better than that. Our order has become corrupt. So obsessed with clinging to the trappings of power, we abandoned our... A waste of my time. So obsessed with clinging to the trappings of power, we abandoned our purpose. I have... So... Oh, please, you'll have to do better than that. You abandoned purpose for base pleasure. You abandoned purpose for base... Laughable! We've abandoned purpose for...
Do you think...
We've abandoned purpose for... We've abandoned purpose for base pleasures. Caught in the... Laughable! Caught in the very lie we craft...
He's getting away!
Wait! I'm almost free!
I can take him!
No, you can't! Not alone! Wait for me!
I'm sorry.
Elise!
Bravo, you've slain the villain.
That is how you've cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? I'm not really here. I'm not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. But it seems the Father of Understanding has seen fit to give us this time to talk. Ah, a particular favorite of mine. I did not understand the visions that haunted my mind, you see. Great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. And I found this place. Dr. Mollet's vault. Through his writings, I understood.
Understood what?
Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grand Master de Mollet. And that I'd been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that had set in like rot. And to wash the world clean. And restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended.
That seems to have gone over well.
Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exiled in the basement forced me to reevaluate my strategy, find new avenues for the realization of my purpose.
No matter the cost.
A new order never comes without destruction of the old. And if men are made to fear untrammeled liberty, so much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience. Appears we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow, but it is inevitable as a glacier. All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide. Perhaps it'll not be my hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place, but it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.